Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna create a painting that is a puddle pour, but it actually gives a bit the illusion as if we have something with really big cells. So hope you like it, have a look and enjoy! It's pulling together in the middle a little bit more than I would like to, so the advice is to stabilize it in the middle, something with something under the canvas, or if you should be fine if you use tiles or MDF. I don't think that it's that disturbing that I would scrap it. I still like it, it gives a little bit of funny pattern, and I'm curious how it looks when I can put it vertical on the wall. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. Come back, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, check the final painting on Facebook, Pinterest or Instagram, and you can also join my Facebook group if you want to learn about acrylic pouring. Have a nice day!